Hi, from Android Vip Club. This is how to change the fonts in Samsung Galaxy Note 3. Just go to settings here and then select device and then go to font and choose one from these sizes. You can make it huge. As you can see, it's really, really huge. You can see the change on the first screen or the menu or the apps, it's only in the menu. So it's a change only for the menu, but you can select it. You go to device and font and choose extra small, it's my favorite.